What's up, Soraya Vaughn Gang? It's your girl, Soraya Vaughn, and we're back here again with another video, another track vlog with Madison. But we are waiting to get on the bus.
When the sky comes falling, even when the sun don't shine, I got faith in you and I. Put your pretty little hand in, even when we're down to the wire, babe.
Yo, get it, get it, get it, get it, get it.
Hey, everybody.
We're
waiting for the bus. Okay.
Oh, there's more people coming.
In my cell phone. So yeah. Been here for a minute, and we're about to go down to the field to warm up and all that stuff. So yeah.
Yo, bro, my ready?
But it will die. I'm telling you.
Okay. Which one's your bag? This one?
Yeah, the green one. Put it on the side.
Wait a minute. Where's yours?
Mine's in my bag. I don't like the way it feels. Yeah, welcome to my world.
I'm same way with my shit.
I know, she's the only one who got the good one. That's why she always want to win.
I couldn't even find the end. Like, I don't know if I got my uniforms robbed or I just don't know where they're at. I couldn't even
find
it. Let me get one more KT tape.
I'll be back.
I'm not jumping, how you know? That's kind of cool.
Hey guys, I'm secretly vlogging because I lost my vlogging privileges like a while ago, but I'm with Naomi and Soraya's about to jump and we're excited to support her. I'm gonna record for her and then I go second in the second flight. So yeah, everybody's kind of tired right now. Soraya's a little bit tired.
And you better not be
and she and deleted, and I her no show salt, so she just yelled at me. So, yeah, I'll catch y'all guys later.
All right, y'all, she about to jump. She about to jump a swan. All right, she about to jump a swan.
When we play, put the song on replay. She like, ooh, that's my.
See, that's how you record.
High jump.
Mayo
or Sarah.
Mark.
Hey, so what you do is you run down and jump.
Hey, you're gonna get in her psyche now.
Yeah. See, now she was behind the bar.
That would be really good if it didn't do that. And Saturday. Yeah.
Yeah, cheers.
I do have a new surface track, so we're good. Because last time I had to climb over mountains to get to the
place. Mark it.
Hey, gang. I finished long jump and I finished watching my fellow long jump team meet.
Okay, let's make
a we're supposed to go back down. But yeah, right now I'm just chilling in the bleachers eating some kind of milk and waiting for the people to do their singing. So yeah. My tongue is blue from the getaway.
They are still not even done with the seniors.
And they've been doing this for a good minute now.
Stop! I heard you guys are jumping. Did you know if your foot hits the pit, the edge of the pit, you fall out?
What?
If your foot, like, hits, like, the edge of the pit, they're going to scratch you. So, like, if you PR, but your foot hit the pit, you're out. He's still marking you, though. Apparently. I didn't even know I hit.
How is that right, though? Like, just because you jump far,
hit the
don't
edge of it. Like, the side of it. With my foot. So like I hit it and then made off.
Oh, I don't know.
For the 4x2? That sucks. That really does suck.
Wait, they do it by times, right? So whoever's in the number one is the fastest? Or the last one is the fastest?
What are you talking about?
Middles are fastest. So like 4, 5, 3, those are like the fastest.
Oh, yeah, the triangle.
Yeah,
show everybody who win it. Bro, allergies make me delusional, and I hate that. Allergies, they make me delusional. I'm not hating on it, I'm just asking.
It's a Kelsey thing. You should expect that.
Alright, y'all, we are about to go check in for the 100. No.
Sneak on the field because they weren't living.
Soraya,
Naomi.
Let's go, guys, room.
Is 100 meter in third place from North Forsyth High School, Daniel Adesina.
Yep, I came in
and second place from Northview
overall.
High School, Dylan Bell.
She really said, "Are you sure about that?" Because the girl over there, she went up to her and she was like, "What, like, why, like, what are you doing? Like, what man are you about to do?" And she was like, 4x1. She was like, "Are you sure about that?" I can hear her from all the way over here. Like,
that's really the first.
Freaking Karen, bro. I want her to come ask me.
Hi, Dominique.
That one need to be in the bullpen.
boys 4-1 need to be in the bullpen.
Y'all, we finished a 4-1. We came in third. We hit exactly, we matched our PR, so we're like okay with that. We wish we PR'd. But yeah, it was a good race. Now I'm waiting for the 200. Y'all, we're waiting for the 200. Warming up. Yeah. And I should be warming up too, but I went up to y'all. I told you, I came in first to the 200 at Sharika Jones. So, yep. Any last words?
Have a blessed day, guys. Thank you for watching Survivor.
Oh, yeah, I might as well make my outro. Yeah, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe.
Thank you for watching Survivor.
But yeah, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. I will see you in my next video. Bye. Oh. You doing like, it looked like a drill.